One of my favorite parenting rules is that you get to make the rules up as you go. When my third child came home from the hospital, I told my older two, there's a new rule. Only one kid can cry at a time. And guess what? It kind of worked. When my oldest saw her baby brother crying, she'd stop her tantrum and say, oh, I guess it's his turn. What crazy rules have you made up?